waved green flags in Sector 3. The debris has been cleared.